Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Manhunt. Last episode, we were escorting that tramp through Innocence territory.
Time for a little overtime. Make your way through the factory. The loading bay is your only way in.
Okay. Now you may be wondering, hey, where's the tramp? Will we ever see him again? Well, the answer to both those questions is, I don't know. I don't know where he went. And I doubt we will ever see him again. Sorry, rat. Well, I have just royally screwed myself. Jeez. Please tell me there are some painkillers around. Yeah, I don't think we'll be seeing the tramp again, but as far as I know, he's alive, so...
That's all I can shake this.
Feeling this might take me a while. When I first played this game, I had some difficulty with this level, along with a couple of others.
Try the guard out.
Okay, I need to plan this more carefully. Man, I really don't like these guys. They're everywhere in this level. These guys are everywhere in this level, so yeah, don't be surprised if it's somewhat difficult. Whoa. Okay, I just shot a explosive thingy. Let's see if I can't get a few executions.
Step it up a little. Give me some range, for Christ's sakes.
What do you call that? Let's see if I can wait. Was a bad idea. Oh, come on. No painkillers when you need them? Shit balls. Right, shut up. Fucking jerks. And they got my health down again. I'll still have to play hide and seek with these guys, but thank you. Oh, I'm gonna have a hard time with this one. Come on, I'm trying to... I was trying to hit him, but God, that guy is really good with the bat, it seems. .187, huh?
I want torrents of gore, Cash. Torrents! I don't want to be able to see you for the blood.
So me breaking a guy's skull apart with a baseball bat isn't enough for this guy. Is he throwing up? Yeah. Oh, shit. And I almost had them, too. Shut up.
Nice one, Cash. The lift should be working now.
Okay, so where's the button to use it? Right, this isn't the elevator, is it?
Next time, you got to stay home, Mr. Bunker.
Can you shut the fuck up? Shouldn't get ahead of yourself like that, buddy. Yeah, I need to save here because I get the feeling that this is going to get more and more difficult as I go on. Kidding. Look at all these guys.
I know you're
I don't care what Daddy says. Those big guys in the red shirts seem to think they're your daddy or something. I don't know why I'm trying. He's way too far away. Oh, I cannot wait to shut that guy up.
With their dirty, innocent looks.
I need to have my gun ready here. No, and I don't want to hear you either. Fuck you. Wait, was that a dumb thing to do? I don't know. Oh my God, look at all these guys. Open this door and... Is there a guy behind me? How many more of these guys are there? There used to be a spot. Haha. Something I don't know.
I don't think we made too many friends. Hell, I like you. These guys.
Why don't you come down here and help me? Oh, that's right. You're the director. Ungrateful what now?
That's my leading man, attaboy. See you with some beers outside. Thank you.
course.
What the fuck?
Get to bed. Now. You heard the man.
And I think Cash just spoke again. Yeah, I think that was him that said, what the fuck. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here. I will see you in the next episode where we face our next gang, the Smileys.